Michael Tiller was a man of many hats. Son, gamer, disability activist, photographer, college student, and game show enthusiast. But more importantly, friend. In 2007, during the early years of YouTube, Tiller launched his most well-known creation, the game show Temple. MTiller 2006 was the username from which the Temple was created. One by one, he would upload episodes of various game shows from various time periods. From well-known game shows such as Wheel and Jeopardy to lesser-known shows such as The Challengers and Whew. The Temple even had an accompanying website that featured uploaded videos, rule sheets, and occasional interviews from game show contestants and figures. In the same year when his fan base slowly grew, Tiller went another step forward with the Temple. With the use of PowerPoint and photos of loved ones, he hosted his own renditions of classic game shows. In 2008, he took it to the next level when he hosted his own podcast called Game Show Temple Live, programmed by Blog Talk Radio. Despite the Temple shutting down on several occasions over the years, it will resurrect as a YouTube exclusive on a separate YouTube channel. By the mid-2010s, Tiller wanted to go beyond game shows and would focus on gaming. Whether it be game show games, Pac-Man, Tetris, or even Formula One, he wanted the world to get to know him more as a person. Another thing that Tiller was known for was his Asperger syndrome, which is a type of autism. As an Aspie, he would spread as much awareness of Asperger syndrome as he possibly could. In fact, he once did a college project on the syndrome, which is posted on his MTiller 2006 YouTube channel. During the 2022 holiday season, Tiller had fallen gravely ill with kidney disease, seizures, brain bleed, and other illnesses regarding his lifelong heart condition. And on January 26, 2023, Michael Tiller passed away at the age of 35. As we honor Michael Alexander Tiller with his Tiller Tournament Series, one life lesson to learn is Casey Kasem's sign-off catchphrase, "Keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars." When the going got tough, Tiller did just that. Throughout the summer, these eight teams, the Tallahassee Lassies, the Connecticut 93ers, the Nevada Sun Dogs, the Indiana Robins, the Garden State Queens, the Connecticut Blue Sox, the Santa Barbara Riveters, and the Jacksonville Elite will do the same in this epic baseball tournament. The Tiller Tournament Series starts right here, right now! Oh, what a beautiful afternoon. Oh, what a beautiful day here in Tallahassee, Florida. Thanks for joining us here. Anthony Hart, the captain here. As we get game one underway in this Alpha League Divisional Series, we got the Tallahassee Lassies hosting the Connecticut 93ers here in this Tiller Tournament. Yes, the Tiller Tournament is the name of the game, and we'd like to honor Michael Tiller, who passed away back in January. He was the founder of the game show Temple, and he meant all of us here on YouTube, and he meant so much for the game show community. Another shout-out that we'd like to give is Eric Lima of Eric Lima Shenanigans of 1977 for semi-inspiring this tournament. Now, without further ado, here's the starting lineup for the visiting Connecticut 93ers as put together by Adam Pierce. Center fielder will be Austin Theory. He'll be batting first of all by Seth Rollins at short, Cody at second, Oscar at third, Bailey, then Bianca Belair, Rhea Ripley, Alexa Bliss, and pitching will be AJ Styles. They'll score off against Khloe Kardashian. Let's go to the field. Austin Theory is up first. Let's go to the field. Crowd still falling in as it's a close call, but it's a strike nonetheless. Swing and a miss, strike two. Swing and a miss, strike three. Theory's retired. Seth Rollins is up next. Looks at a ball. Easy to lay off. Seth freaking Rollins. Easy to lay off there. One ball two now. Strike one. In there. And he's out of here! Seth freaking Rollins draws first blood for the Connecticut 93ers. It's now 1-0, 93ers. Hit that one in left here. Let's see what Cody Rhodes does. Goes to the fastball, but it's inside. Ball one. Ooh, you talk about the benefit of the doubt. That's a pitcher's count. In the air to center. Under it is Anna Kendrick, and Cody's retired. Next is Asuka, the Empress of Tomorrow. Close call, but a strike one. Swing and a miss, strike two, already in the hole. She got her swinging. Solo shot from Rollins puts the Connecticut Ninth Raiders into 1-0 lead. Here's the lineup for the Tallahassee Lassies. Rebel Wilson playing first is up first. Then followed by Lucy Liu, J-Lo, Drew Barrymore, Anna Kendrick playing center field, Mariah Carey playing second, Emma Watson at left, Raven, Simone behind the plate, and it's going to be batting in the ninth is the pitcher, Khloe Kardashian. They'll square off against AJ Styles. We'll see what Rebel Wilson does as we get the bottom of inning number one ready. Swing and a miss, strike one. Strike two. Close call, but strike two. In the air to center. Under is Theory for out number one. Lucy Liu's up next. Swing and a miss, strike one. In there for ball one. Tails inside. Swing and a miss, strike two. Already in the hole, one and two now. Final one with the 1-2. Oh, tries to get something. Tries to bring her up, but didn't get it. 2-2. Oh, that was a close one, but she got her looking. Up to the plate is J-Lo at the number three position. Ooh, that was bad. Strike one. Grounded, foul. Tried to go bring her up, but she not falling for it. 1-2 now. The 1-2. And she got her looking. Nothing doing here on the Lassie's part. 1-0, 93 years. See what Bailey does. Grounder over to J-Lo to Rebel. Throws in time. Out number one. Let's see what Bianca Belair does. Just inside. Ball, strike one. Oh, she had the distance, but it's well foul. And she got the EST of WWE right there. The EST of 93 is retired. And in steps Rhea Ripley. Strike one, the call. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Or in the hole, 0-2. And got her looking. Close call, but she's not happy about it. 1-2-3, go to 9-3. They still lead, 1-0. Instead, Drew Barrymore. Outside, ball one. And it's in the air. Under is Ripley for out number one. Let's see what Anna Kendrick does. A.K.A. Becca Mitchell from the Pitch Perfect movies. Just on the outside corner. Strike one. And in the air to left. Routine fly ball. Under is Alexa Bliss for out number two. See what Mariah Carey does. Swing and a miss. Strike one. All I Want for Christmas Is You just recently got into the National Recording Registry. As far as I know. So big accolade right there. Another feather in her cap right there. Tried to ring her up, but to no avail. 1-2 now. And swing and a miss. 1-2-3 go to Lassies. They trail it. 1-0. In steps Alexa Bliss. Strike one down the middle. Grounder over Drew Barrymore to Rebel Wilson, and Alexa Bliss is retired. Let's see what the pitcher AJ Styles does, the phenomenal one. Grand Slam champion. on the ground, throws in time, and AJ Styles is retired. Back at the top of the order is Austin Theory. He struck out his first time up. Strike one in the inside corner. Grounded foul. In the air, shallow left. Under it is Emma Watson, and Theory's retired. 1-2-3, go to 9-3. They still trail it 1-0. On to bottom of inning number three we go for Emma Watson. Ball one. Swing and a miss, strike two. Just trying to tail it back in, but it's way too inside. 2-1. The 2-1. Swing and a miss on the ground. 2-2. Full count now. Bottom of the third. 1-0. 93 years. Emma caught swinger. See what Raven Simone does. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Ball one now. Swing and a miss, strike two. The 1-2. Grounded foul. Grounded foul again over to first again. Let's do it again. Swing and a miss, strike three. Let's see what Khloe Kardashian does. Grounded foul over to the left side. Right down, strike two. Got her swinging. She's not happy about it. It's 1-2-3, go to Lassie's. On the top of inning number four we go. Seth freaking Rollins. He homered last time. Ball one as it tails outside. Oh, tried to golf on that one, had him fooled. 1-1. Ball two now. Swing and a miss, strike two. And in the air to left, under is Emma Watson, and Seth freaking Rollins is retired. Let's see what Cody does. And Leonard, into right, sticking two off the bat, and he's in there, he's taking three off the bat. He's in there for a triple. Trying to make his daddy proud as Oscar comes to the bat. Tries to get a strike, but it's full of the ball. Ball three. 3-0 now. Ooh, that could have been ball four, but instead it's strike one. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Full count. Payoff pitch coming. Swing and a miss. Let's see what Bailey does. And it's in there, center, and diving, Kendrick can't get it. Hossa's thinking three out the bat, and she will go three. She's got an RBI triple out of this. Now 2-0, 93 years. See what the AST of WWE does, and she gets into the right center field gap, and she gets an RBI. Is it a double? It will be a double. It's now 3-0, 93 years. Rhea Ripley struck out last time up. Ball one. Strike one. Tries to golf out of that one, but to no avail. 1-2 now. Oh, tried to get strike three, but it tails just outside. Full count now. Payoff pitch coming. Belair goes. And strike three. 93 years, snag two. It's now 3-0, 93 years. Right back to the top of your as Rebel Wilson is at the plate. Swing and a miss, strike one. Phenomenal one back to work. Ooh, in there, almost snagged her. Ball one. Swing and a miss, strike two. 1-2 now. Grounded foul. And got her looking. Just outside. See what Lucy Liu does. Ball one. Easy layoff. And it's in the air. It's out of here. Lassies are on the board. Strike up the band. It's now 3-1 Connecticut. Lassies are on the board. Let's see what J-Lo does. See if they can capitalize on this. See if the Lassies can capitalize. Right back over to AJ. Over to EST for out number one. For out number two, excuse me. Let's see what Drew Barrymore does. Had some success with her talk show. Strike two. And got her looking. Drew's not happy about that, but the solo shot got the Lassies on the board. See what Alexa Bliss does. Right down the middle. Strike one. Strike two. In the air. Left, right, center. And it's going to be a double out, this one. Kendrick snags it back. Back in, and Alexa Bliss has a lead-off double. Let's see what AJ Styles does. In the air to shallow center, and it's going to fall in there. And AJ, you got to think, what's he thinking? He thought he had a chance to go to second to get a double out of that, the soft fly to center, the shallow center. Bob Austin Theory, throw over to home. Some smart strategy right there. They get Alexa Bliss at home. And it's in the center. Falls in front of Kendrick. And everybody is safe. It's first and second with one gone. And in steps Cody Rhodes. Two gone, excuse me. Ball one. In the air to right center. To right. And Lucy Liu has it for out number three. Nothing doing here. Anna Kendrick is up next. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Ball two. Try to ring her up, but it's inside. Ball one. Swing and a miss. Anna Kendrick is retired. In steps Mariah Carey. She struck out last time up. On the ground, it's a fair ball. And the throw, the first is going to be not in time. She reaches in there with the infield single. Chance for the Lassies to get back as Emma Watson swings and misses for strike one. Ball one. 3-1, 93 years, bottom of the fifth. Grounded foul. And she's caught swinging. Raven Simone is up next. Ball one. Two on one right first. Right down, and they're going to throw to second for out number three. Lassie strand one. Ninth Raiders lead it 3-1. Let's see what Asuka does. Back-to-back strikeouts last time. Up in the air. Over is AJ Styles, and Khloe Kardashian. That's out number one. Strike one, as Bayley is up next. Swing and a miss, strike two. Got her swinging. Two gone. Bianca Belair is up next, the EST of WWE, the EST of 93. Back over to Khloe to Rebel for out number three. 1-2-3 go to 93 years. They still lead it 3-1. We'll see what the pitcher Khloe Kardashian does, and they're going to have a pinch hitter here. That's going to be it. Lassies have the bullpen going as Jennifer Garner gets in. And she had the distance, but it's well foul. Swing and a miss, strike two. And the pitch hitter strikes out. Right back to the top of the order for Rebel Wilson. Swing and a miss, strike one. Another swing and a miss, strike two. Oh, try to bring her up, but it tails outside. Ball one. Got her swinging. Lucy Liu's up next. She homered, giving the Lassies to crack the goose egg. Ball one. In the air to left. Under it is Alexa. And the side is retired. 1-2-3 go to the Lassies. Up to the top of the seventh we go. Tia Mowry is going to be taking the place of Khloe Kardashian. Known for a sidewinder style of pitching. 1-1 now. Pop up. Raven has it for out number one. Alexa Bliss is up next. And it's a homer. It's out of here. It's now 4-1, 93ers on the solo shot from Alexa Bliss. And taking the place of AJ Styles is going to be Carl Anderson of the Good Brothers. Juts it foul. Pop up. Raven again. And the pitch hitter's retired. Right back to the top of the order with Austin Theory. Pop up. Raven again. Raven's been busy all inning. And that's out number three. 1-2-3 go to the 93ers. Time to get up and stretch here. We have J-Lo coming up to bat following the seventh inning stretch. And then she'll be followed by Drew Barrymore and Anna Kendrick. And so here is J-Lo. She's going to walk with Elias. Who wants to walk with Elias? J-Lo is. Swing and a miss, strike one, 1-1. Outside, ball two now. Tails back inside for strike number two. Chuck Woolery count. Got her swinging. J-Lo's retired. In steps Drew Barrymore. And over to the right. Rhea Ripley snags it for out number two. Let's see what Andrew Kendrick does. Trying to race for 0 for 2. Juts it foul. Grounder. Over. Asuka has it. Bianca Belair for out number three. 1-2-3 go to Lassies. They trail it 4-1. Seth Rollins, 3-for-2 in this game. See how well he squares off against Tia Mowry. Strike one. Back over to Drew Barrymore to Rebel Wilson for out number one. Let's see what Cody does. 1-for-3 in this game. Ball one. Strike one. Could have been either way, but it's ruled a strike. There, he had the distance, but it's well foul. Got him swinging. Let's see what Asuka does. Trying to race her 0-for-3 here. And into left center. The base hit. She's thinking out too. Kendrick has it. Pulls it back in. And it's a one-out double for Asuka. A two-out double, excuse me. In steps Bayley. Will Bayley be your girl? Let's find out. And here, the center. And it's going to be 5-1, 93 years. And she's taking three out of there. It's going to be an RBI triple. 93ers are on a roll here. EST of WWE is up next. And she got another base hit. Sneaking two out of the bat. It's now 6-1, 93ers. Thor comes back in, and it's an RBI double. See what Rhea Ripley does, trying to race her 0 for 3. In the air to right. And she's got a base hit. She's out of the spell. Another one's going to score. It's going to be a triple here. 93ers are on a roll. Let's see what Alexa Bliss does. And we're going to have a picture change over here. Taylor Swift is going to be taking over on the mound. Strike one. Already strike two. Got her swinging. So they potentially stop. They stop the bleeding right there, but they still have a long way to go here. 7-1 in favor of the Connecticut 93ers. Let's see what Mariah Carey does as she walks with Elias. Swing and a miss. Way inside. Strike one. Ball two now. Bottom of the eighth, 7-1, 93ers. On the ground, over to Asuka, to Bianca Belair for out number one. Emma Watson's up next. Struck our first two times. Swing and a miss, strike one. Back over to Elias, to Belair. And Emma Watson's retired. Let's see what Raven Simone does. See if she can get back to get the team back over here. And it's a base hit over and right. She's taking two out of bat. And she has herself an RBI of two out double. Who's going to be the pitch hitter? It is going to be Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga is going to be filling in, going to be pinch hitting here. And she got a base hit over and left. She's thinking two out of the bat as another run scores. 7-2, Connecticut. See what Rebel Wilson does as we go back to the top of the order. Swing and a miss on over near the dugout. Strike one. Back over to Asuka, over to Bianca Belair for out number three, and the side's retired. Lassie get one out of this one. It's now 7-2, Connecticut. Kelly Clarkson is going to be taking over the mound. Candice LeRae is going to be pinch hitting here. Action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose here. Swing and a miss, strike three. Got her swinging. Austin Theory is 0 for 4 in this one. Strike one. 87 on the gun. Swing and a miss, strike two. Swing and a miss, strike three. See what Seth Rollins does. 2 for 4 in this game. In the air to right. Under it is Lucy Liu for out number three. Nothing doing here, but Connecticut leads it 7-2. In steps Finn Balor to close the door. Ball one. In the air to center. Out number, and she has an infield. She has a single right there, Lucy Liu. Let's see what J-Lo does. And she's got a base hit. First and second, no one gone. And in steps, Drew Barrymore. Ball one. Flashes down to her final three outs. Outside, strike one. Swing and a miss, strike two. Swing and a miss in the dirt, strike three. Anna Kendrick is up next. See if she can break her dry spell. Swing and a miss, strike one. And she got it out of here! Three-run shot from Anna Kendrick. It's now 7-5, Connecticut. Don't count them out just yet. They still have a chance with Mariah Carey. And Mariah Carey's got a base hit. See what Emma Watson does. Try to break her 0-for-3 spell. Swing and a miss. And the ball in the dirt. Strike one. Ball one. The 1-1 from Bauer. Strike two. In the air, and she's got a base hit. So we got first and second with one gone. And in steps Raven Simone. Ball one. Lassie's down to her final two outs. Can they capitalize? Can they get back in this? Ball one. Right back over to Valor. Second, the third, the second, and that's the ball game. 93 years take game one here in this Alpha League Divisional Series. AJ Styles, the winning pitcher. The losing pitcher is Khloe Kardashian. Really close one. The Lassie's tried to make a comeback, but unfortunately that double play sealed the deal right there. And as far as the home runs are concerned, a total of four home runs. There are one from Rollins, Lucy Liu, Alexa Bliss, and Anna Kendrick. So you can see the stats right there. We'll reconvene back in Tallahassee. That's going to do it for this edition here in the Alpha League Divisional Series. Until we meet again, thanks for tuning in. This is Anthony Hardy, the captain, saying until we meet again, maybe say goodbye.